Yeah, it was a really good start for us. We came off a long season last year, and it was a short preseason. The girls put in a lot of hard work to prepare for this, and really took a lot of ownership of that preparation, and it paid off in this tournament. I thought we played some of our best rugby in the last year. That was probably our best.
Well, it puts us on the right foot, and going into Dubai, we're really looking to prove a lot, and it was a full 12-person effort all through the weekend, and we couldn't have asked for a better result. I mean, obviously we're going for gold every time we take the field, but you know, we're coming out with wins and we're staying together to the game point.